Question is, how'd you get rid of
that crap? I mean, it's taken me forever with a Stanley knife and a pair of pliers, and I've got like 7 more pots to go, and I've already done one. Do you know what I mean? I've already pre-drilled the holes that I want as well. Same with this one. So yeah, at the moment I'm struggling to get these out. I don't know how to. So, any ideas? The company is... Strata.